be in the season. The top two are going to sort it out in a match here and maybe sort out the title in doing so as well. We're moments away. Join us for the kickoff, and it's live. Hi there, everybody. Delighted to have you along for the ride for this game. Alan Smith has joined me in the commentary position. Villarreal in this game today, and they play Real Madrid. Real Madrid, we know they're looking good, feeling good. They had that away win recently in their last game, actually, against Barcelona.
Fantastic 4-0 win. Strikers were on fire. Maybe a draw, though, today against a good side.
Villarreal, Lucas Piszczek starts with Paulsi Gulam as the wide defenders, and a partnership with these two strikers up front. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Rafael Varane starts alongside Nacho Fernandez in the heart of defence. Cristiano Ronaldo starts looking to continue his great form in midfield, and just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. A lot of build-up. Finally, we're underway for the game itself. Thiago Falque. Good forward play from them. Very good shielding of the ball. It's with Marco Asensio. Carvajal. Marco Asensio. Aubameyang. With Renato.
And here's the shot.
Goalkeeper hangs on. Ronaldo, and here come Real Madrid. He's got his shot off now. Throw it to Real Madrid. Carvajal. Didn't they find Aubameyang? That's what they're trying to do.
Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance. He's come to him so early in the game, I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here.
Well, take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump and he timed the header perfectly. A wonderful example of how to head the ball.
To confirm for you, Real Madrid ahead. Victor Ruiz. Bruno. Aubameyang.
They could pose some danger now.
Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. And the ball's gone out for a corner. He's put in the corner.
Needs to be quick.
No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. Goal from Sevilla, Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Sevilla. It's been scored by Pablo Sarabia. He got onto the end of a free kick from the right to glance his header in. 20 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. It's looking good, this move. Sharp movement. Aubameyang with a lovely pass. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Aubameyang. Ronaldo. Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it was half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck and too fierce for him.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Goal news from Sevilla, Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Sevilla. It's been scored by Luis Muriel. He crept in unseen to get on the end of a flick-on and steal the ball past the stranded keeper. 28 minutes played, 2-0.
Cheers, Alan. Just looking back, as commentators do, on the previous meeting, which was a draw, it does have some relevance, I suppose, because the sides are pretty well matched when you look at the lineups that there are today. But it's another day, another game, and we'll wait and see.
Yeah, well.
Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. News of a goal from elsewhere, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal.
Cleverly done. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. And shoots! Really stretched to make the save. Top class. And he's flagged offside. I'm sure you got the news from Alan McAnally, though we had to interrupt him. A goal for Barcelona. But the home team did score in that game. It's now 1-1. And this is what you expect from Real Madrid. Aim for Gareth Bale. Getting forward well as a team now. Breaking infield. Iago Falque. Gets his foot in there. That's half time. Start of the second half with Real Madrid at the moment out in front. Real Madrid looking good here. Ronaldo! Corner coming up. And in it goes. Cristiano Ronaldo! That's handball. Soon on your screens, the Spanish Cup final. Next for Real Madrid, they'll be facing Barcelona.
Well, I think we're both looking forward to this one, Martin. Can't wait to get up into the gantry.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. They could pose some danger now. Bale. Aubameyang. That's cut out. Goal news from Sevilla, Alan McAnally.
It's a third goal for Sevilla. It's been scored by Luis Muriel. That's his second today. He was played a
incisive pass. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Peace check. The throw in for Real Madrid. He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench. The Sevilla goal was a bit brief. I apologise for that. McAnally, we had to move on. Sevilla have scored. The score is now 3-1. And the referee points for a goal kick. Coming forward
with some danger.
Opportunity now. High-class goalkeeping. Keylor Navas,
his goalkeeping coach would be delighted with that.
Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute.
He's put in the corner. Really put into the mix from the corner. But somehow, Aubameyang with a lovely pass. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Alan McAnally wants to join us now. He's got a...
Overdid. Penalised by the referee. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, no surprise. There at all,
and they've got two players warmed up and ready to come on. I'm sure you've got the news from Alan McAnally, though we had to interrupt him. A goal for Barcelona. The score is now 2-1. Aubameyang
break quickly when they get possession.
Aubameyang
threaded through by Aubameyang. Bale comes out off the goalkeeper. Cleared away by the defender.
And that's good support as they build this attack. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Getting the ball back, trying to steer it through. Just the keeper to beat. And the ball put away by Bakker.
You know what you're going to get with this boy, don't you?
Well, they really needed this, Alan, didn't they? Because now... still got a chance?
Well, they have. It was a sloppy one to concede from the opposition's point of view, and they've given the other team now a real chance.
Good challenge here.
Trying to get the ball in behind. He's in!
Now's the chance to counter at them. Oh, what an opportunity that was wasted with that counter-attack. Aldo. That was a very well-timed tackle. Aldo. Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out.
Steered through by Dybala. Real chance.
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
They're looking for a through ball.
Bale!
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Throw in here. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Victor Ruiz. The time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Dybala. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of easy. It's over, and the referee blows the whistle for the last time. Well, it's a way to end the season. Enjoyed working with you, Alan.
Yeah, it's been another really enjoyable season. And you know what? I can't wait for the next now.
Another good result. They needed to get some goals to do it, the visitors, but they keep on going.
Yeah, it is. Again, another couple of goals to add to their tally. But they were pushed all the way by this team.